district, especially Panjim police station, arrested one very notorious and habitual criminal of Mumbai. His name is Vikrant Deshmukh, alias Vicky. We had received some specific inputs from Navi Mumbai police, and on that basis we had set up several traps around Panjim police station area, especially near the casinos. Based on these, on the information and the traps that we had set up, we were able to identify Vikrant Deshmukh, the criminal. PI Panjim's crack team was on the spot, and when they tried to arrest him, he tried to run. After a short chase, he was apprehended by the staff of Panjim police station. Upon his apprehension, he was found to be in possession of a live firearm. The firearm has been seized, and 5 live rounds were there in the firearm. This is after 4 years that the criminal has been arrested. He was wanted in a Makoka case in Mumbai and also a murder case. Previously, he has over 30 cases and has been in jail for over 10 years. So now we have arrested him, and we have informed Mumbai police about his arrest, and legal process and further investigation will now be carried out.
When they are coming down, sir? When they are coming?
He was, as per preliminary interrogation, he was in Goa for a short stay, and so far he has revealed that he was only for recreational purpose, but we are looking into it in detail, and we are trying to ascertain if there is any link or any he had any plans in Goa. But it was a piece of excellent preventive action by Goa police. I would also like to brief everyone that since the last few months we have been carrying out a very intensive general patrolling system in North Goa. In this general patrolling system, on every Saturday, the police officers go out, all of them PIs, SDPOs with their entire teams, and they carry out a thorough check of all criminals of North Goa. They ensure strict enforcement of minor act cases such as public drinking, and it is during one of these drives that we had received this excellent information, and it has really helped prevent crime in Goa. We are putting in our best efforts to ensure that there is no sensational crime, no disturbance to peace and law and order in North Goa district, and I congratulate PI Panjim for his outstanding efforts.
Sir, where he was staying,
As of now, we have received information that he was staying in Kalangut, and yesterday in the evening he had come to Panjim apparently to visit the casinos, and that is where we had found him, and that is where he was apprehended after a short chase. Panjim near the casinos.
He was alone or anybody was he?
It is suspected that he had one more associate. We are interrogating him on that point, and once his identity is established, we will make all efforts to apprehend him also. Last night, they had helped us with information. Their team is here. One senior PI, Bhosle, is here. Seeing the intensity of the case and the notorious reputation of the criminal, a senior PI in charge of Navi Mumbai crime branch is in Goa for investigation and apprehension of this accused in Mumbai cases.
He came down after you arrested him?
No, he was here before. He was arrested. Mumbai crime branch had given us very serious, very good information about the presence of this accused, and coordination was being done at the senior levels between Navi Mumbai police and North Goa district.
So it is a joint operation?
It is a joint operation. It is very much a joint operation. And it shows how closely the police departments across states work together to ensure that there is no crime and serious criminals are arrested as soon as their information is received.
Any case has been registered against
Mumbai? Yes, one case under Arms Act has been registered at Panjim police station.
Now in this case? Was there any cases?
Before that there are 33 cases against the criminals.
But not in Goa?
30 or 33. Only in Maharashtra or any other states also?
33 cases in Maharashtra. This is case number 34.
What was the purpose that has not been found out?
As of now, the accused has admitted during investigation and interrogation that he had come here only for recreational purpose, but we are going to investigate deeper into his motive and we'll try to ascertain whether he was involved in any sort of planning or conspiracy in Goa. We are going to do this in the interest of ensuring that there is no crime linked to this criminal in Goa that goes undetected, and we are going to investigate this thoroughly. Since when he was here? He was here since 1 or 2 days he was here. Since one day he was here.
What do you want to say on the, that now the criminals are hiding in Goa, means taking the shelter in Goa? Because there are so many cases before also, and this is the case also.
But I think the good thing is that whoever is trying to find any sort of refuge in Goa or to come here and stay undetected is being caught. I want to also inform everyone that on a daily basis, we get a lot of requests from police departments from other states also requesting assistance for catching their criminals. So criminals who are in the misconception that they can come and stay safely in Goa need to get rid of that misconception, because Goa police is very sincere in its efforts to ensure that there is peace and security in Goa, and we pursue all requests for assistance and all criminals who may be hiding in Goa. And I also want to inform you that we are also carrying out a very intensive program called Know Your Neighbor and also Know Your Police Officer. So these programs have only been launched with the intention to ensure that no criminals or no criminal elements can come and hide in Goa. Through the media, I would urge the people of Goa to